Me have to depend on one boy. This is why a lot of women don't agree. I don't even believe in child support, Rebo.
I don't.
That's how bad it is to me.
Me
not believe in not even child support.
Right.
Tell me you look on it. Me and you did a fuck and I enjoy yourself. I am not going to go in front of a woman whenever they're when you push it under my wall.
No.
See, tell me about that nothing. Oh, you for take care of your picnic. Me have a mother and father I thought right there.
If you have a breed, right. If you have a breed, make sure say you can take care of picnic.
Yeah, Rebo. Yeah, and me tell everybody, me like, you see what my breed at 17, 16, and a baby at 17. That's the difference from me never know myself. And this is why, after me have my daughter, I'm going to find myself get pregnant again. Me say no, this is not for me. Eh? So me now go keep that baby because me cannot do it. And this is why when me have my baby, what 13 years after, me do me be to the white people where mama have room and closet and everything. Me have 1.5 year supplies and everything before baby born. Me that's never ever baby. Plan out my baby with my baby father. Me plan out my baby by myself.
Just tell, right. In case the man dead or is
so gone. Child support of a licking bumble clad because me a carry in front of my foot. And everything on my peer, I'm having peer about that. Can you see when you sit down? And you not put on the child support, then feel like, say, yeah, you really have it, can't take care, so they don't want, yeah, if you go man up on it,
well,
I tell you something. In my book, it is just
about me, embarrassing
me to force. No, no, me know you understand what you say.
Yeah.
To me, me just say embarrassing for me.
Yeah.
To force you to take care of your youth.
Because for me
to Bonnie, it is not about the money. Yeah. It is you being daddy. Daddy is different from you being saying you're a father. You understand? I take it serious. I take my dad father.
You see, when did they wear
like a serious and to me, a woman, me only care play my woman role. That's if father, if you go play father role, because my father said, so go play a fear role now.
Yeah. And that's why my son live with my mother and father, because I have the both genders there. I have the balance.
Ladies and gentlemen, you know, did you guys know, fun fact, sometimes you put some man for child support, and them end up paying less than where they
pay.
That's way true win because I have friends where they pay child support right now and them did I get way more before they go pay child support. Because they know that child support, they charge them.
Let me mother and father.
But if you're
not making nothing,
you're getting nothing. And when she bring the dog, go child support, $100.
I swear.
$100
according to how much you're making.
We
you work.
Work.
You
work.
You work on them something.
$100 every 2 weeks.
Man, man level. Just like how Rebel talk about the man them are used to, man and everything there. You have to know, so you have a set of man over here where them will put all of the burden upon the woman them. So, I believe the child support for like some of them for sure. I'm not like
that. That's true. That's some more.
But so can you man get
it? I'm not a bit strange. Me guys, I understand what you say. I'm a man, guys. So I just feel like say, yo, I feel like we are. I just, I think, well, under my, I think me a thing about my baby. I think me a thing about my picnic them. And, I'm gonna go to court.
You understand
what I say? It's more than money for me. So it's a child support to me. It's just